Next, we're going to want to make sure that our contact information on the website is correct. To do so, we're going to navigate to the Divi tab on the left navigation, hover over it, and select Theme Customizer. This is going to open up another editing modal, but all we need to go to is Header and Navigation, clicking here and then Header Elements. Now we can see where the phone number and email lives and where it appears on our front end of our website. To change it, we simply can erase the phone number or email that exists presently and put in our new phone number. And as you can see, the changes are reflected in real time here on the editor. However, they're not published live until we click the blue Publish button.